worked if you had someone skill chain the same skill chain off of multiple mobs.
Yeah.
If those would skill chain. Could you imagine how OP this would be if you could do that?
Yeah. Maybe that's basically what they can do to fix Black Mage.
Well, but... no. Basically, what it would just be is, Kiko, you just have a ranger or someone who super buff one person do AoE skill chain, and you just sit there and let them go to town on a bunch of mobs.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, and you can MB on it too. But this is what my idea was to fix Black Mage, was to have every individual's self-skill chain not interrupt other people's self-skill chain. So you always have these skill chains going on, and then Black Mages can just MB those.
See, my problem with that is, I don't know, like, I worry with that because in...
Like a stance 14, would do it, maybe.
As I say, in 14 they do that where every player is basically, you go from playing with other people and cooperating to playing your own little minigame.
Yeah, but if you're fighting, really if you're doing the same, yeah. Fighting the same mob, and you can just self skill chain, it just includes Black Mages to lets them MB the stuff.
Yeah, but how do you determine which? Are you just multiple windows are open, so multiple elements are open?
Like, just say like everyone can turn a stance on where they can just self skill chain with their own, and other people's weapon skills won't skill chain with yours and won't interrupt yours skill chain. That way, you can just MB. With all of these random skill chains that people are multi-stepping.
Well, at that point, then that means that you could skill chain with yourself and with other people, right? So there'd be two skill chain windows.
I think it would just be yours. I think it ignores everyone else's. Like, it'll be like a stance, so that way you can decide whether you want to skill chain with people or not, or with just yourself. That way it's simple, you know, makes it clear.
On the emanation, you have to use after bug, right? You use after summon it.
Yeah, it's really annoying like that.
Oof. Odyssey was like 2 hours ago.
Weird use cases.
And Ambu was like a while ago as well. We just beat Raskovnich and then RP'd RP'd Engai and Kalanga. It was very chilled and quick and easy. Yeah. We went through things pretty quickly today.
Yeah, I have Beckoner Sworn. Oh.
I think we'll be full. I think we're okay on the intro.
I need to have max magic skill with favor up to get the max favor, don't I? Like, I need to idle it in magic skill, don't I?
Nope. I don't do that. It's just when you hit favor and when you do your precast, like, you know, delays in the mid precast for all the blood packs.
It just takes me forever to target something because everything is like...
Sounds like this is a good opportunity for target practice.
I would make
who's
yeah.
this? Tal Saphir? Who's that? There we go. Mimi Naga?
Are they going to try?
He's fighting something up north. Make sure to grab those mobs away from
them.
Gotta look out for number one.
All for me, none for you.
Ooh, someone did a 35k AE. That wasn't me.
That wasn't me. I didn't really pay attention to it.
Was it Nate?
Yeah, definitely Nate.
Here.
Oh, it's not back yet.
Might have changed summoner altogether, I think.
What?
Well, I need to figure out if you need to be. You need to have. Well, you have favor up. If you want to reach the higher favor levels, you need to have summoner magic skill in your idle set. Essentially.
Fine. You can have a look. I'm gonna go get a drink and be right back.
Highly annoying.
Actually, I'll wait until Nick gets in killing so we can keep our damage up. Hydration can wait.
The things we do for love, honestly. Drink water.
The things I do for love.
Gotta have like a gallon of water next to you like I do.
Yeah. That would be ideal.
I need to actually get another bottle of water.
I don't have big bottles. I've got like a small, like, little one. And I have tea. Daddy, what?
37.
I have Shiva out right now.
Yeah. Nice.
Wait for Nate to get out. I don't want to sit there and give out buffs. That's what we're doing.
You have relic plus 3 body and stuff like that, relic plus 3 feet for core, Armin? So you can Nyame, aren't you?
Relic plus 3?
I think the body will be better than Nyame, and the feet are definitely great.
Oh, yeah, that's plus 1 everything.
The body is quite cheap, so you can get that.
Yeah, the body I'm gonna plus 3. I think it was quite high MVP.
Yeah, I used the body and the feet for a...
Stunning. Man, how are you guys all dead? I ain't finished buffing myself yet for that bowl.
Everything just respawned.
Let's see if that's nice.
Give me a fish. Got him.
Game buffs up again for Nate. We're gonna need
as well.
It protects.
Even cast in the middle of this mess.
Maybe stun him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna use Sentinel. That always works.
There are no mobs available.
Oh my gosh, Texas is leaving.
No.
He could dump CP. Well, he was getting close.
He's dumping CP again?
I'm almost there.
As in, like, he got another 500?
Guess so.
Did we get a 1,000 JP?
Quicker for bonus. Because it's at the lower level. It's better to dump it early.
Yeah? Lols.
He got another 500. Half done with his fucking job now.
Pretty crazy.
Where the storms go.
All right, need to hydrate. Be right back.
Yeah. We need to stop killing so fast.
It's like we all-